குட் மார்னிங் சில்ட்ரன். ஸ்டாண்டர்ட் 9th ஹிஸ்ட்ரி சாப்டர் 2 ஏன்ஷியன்ட் சிவிலைசேஷன்ஸ் இன்ட்ரடக்ஷன். ஏர்லி சொசைட்டிஸ் வேர் ஹண்டர்ஸ் அண்ட் கேதரர்ஸ். தே வேர் கால் நொமாட்ஸ். தே மூவ் ஃப்ரம் ஒன் பிளேஸ் டு அனதர். ஏர்லி சொசைட்டிஸ் மூவ் ஃப்ரம் பேலியோலித்திக் ஏஜ் டு நியோலித்திக் ஏஜ். Early societies slowly organized themselves into Neolithic farming. From the old age to the new stone age. That is from Paleolithic to Neolithic age. Early societies started, that is, they were engaged in craft, trade, adopted science and technology, and formed political organization. Each culture has its own unique features when compared to the past. Neolithic Revolution. It is a period known for changes in human societies caused by agriculture and pastoralism, herding of animals. Trade begins during the Neolithic era. Trade is buying and selling. They began to do trade for things they want. Some people became traders. Neolithic technology. The mankind made new tools, sickle, handmill, and a chopper. All these different sizes were used for various purposes. Civilization. Ancient civilization. Civilization means an advanced, organized way of living. As civilization began to take place, huge buildings were built, the art of writing developed, and were contributed. Ancient civilization became an advanced, organized way of living. They planned, organized, and specialized themselves. Food production and craft production were regulated. Huge buildings, art of writing, and science and technology contributed to the development of the society. They were advanced in farming, sculptures, brass making, trade, transport, etc. They lived an organized way of life. They started food production, craft production, and regulation of lifestyle. They planned, organized, and specialized themselves. Science and technology were contributed to the development of society. Different civilization flourished in different certain regions. Other parts of the world, the civilizations were Egyptian civilization, Mesopotamian, the Chinese, and the Indus civilization. Egyptian civilization. The Egyptian civilization was one of the oldest civilization. It is known for its monumental architecture, agriculture, art, science, and craft. Location. It lies in the northeastern corner of Africa. It is bounded by Red Sea on the east, Mediterranean Sea in the north. Egypt is irrigated by River Nile, which starts in Lake Victoria and flows into Mediterranean Sea. The dry regions of both the sides of the Nile remains as a desert. pharaohs, society and administration. The Egyptian king was known as pharaohs. He was treated as the divine form. There was a hierarchy of officials including viziers, the governors, mayors and tax collectors. They were supported by artisans, stone cutters, masons, potters, carpenters, coppersmith, goldsmith, etc. The land belonged to the king. Duties were assigned to officials. Viziers took the highest post in the society. They administered the territories under the direction of the pharaohs. They adopted a different way of lifestyle. You can see it in the picture. The stone cutters, the masons, the potters, the carpenters, coppersmith, goldsmith, peasants and workers, etc. Land belonged to the king and duties were assigned to officials. Agriculture and trade. The Egyptians were cultivating wheat, barley, millets, vegetables, fruits, papyrus and cotton. They domesticated cattle, sheep, goat and pig. They had trade relations with other regions. They imported gold, silver, ivory, etc. They had pet animals such as dogs, cats and monkeys. They had trade relations with Palestine and Syria. They cultivated wheat, barley, millets, vegetables and fruits. Art and architecture. The Egyptians were excelled in art and architecture. The pyramids are massive monuments built as tombs of mourning to the pharaohs. They believed life after death. Therefore, they preserved the dead body. The process of preserving the dead body is known as mummification. Numerous sculptures, paintings and carvings show the artistic skills of the Egyptians. Mummies of Egypt. The Egyptian tradition of preserving the dead body using natron salt, combination of sodium bicarbonate, sodium carbonate. After 40 days, when the salt absorbed all the moisture, the body was filled with sawdust and wrapped with strips of linen cloth and covered with a cloth. Religion. They practiced polytheism. They worshipped many gods. The sun god was called Amun. Philosophy, science and literature. Egyptians excelled in science, literature, philosophy, astronomy, mathematics and measurement system. Sundial, water clock and glass were developed. Solar calendar consists of 12 months of 30 days each and 5 days added to the end of the year. It was introduced in 4200 BC. Literary works included. art, sculpture, pottery and weaving were the great literary works included in the treatise. Writing system. Egyptians' form of writing is known as hieroglyphic. Writing system means the Egyptians' form of writing is known as hieroglyphics, a pictogram based system. It was developed around 3000 BC. Many texts and books were written using the script. Characteristics and contributions of Egyptian civilizations. Egyptians developed a solar calendar. Pyramids and their designs show the mathematical and surveying skills. Hieroglyphic writing system. Preservation of human body. They applied the use of science and technology. Mesopotamian civilizations. The Mesopotamian civilization refers to the region of Iraq and Kuwait in West Asia. Several kingdoms flourished in Mesopotamia. Several kingdoms like Sumerian, Akkadian, Babylonian, and Assyrian. Location. The Greek language meso means in between. Potamus means river. The Euphrates and Tigris flow here and drain into the Persian Gulf. It lies between two rivers. The northern part is called Assyria and the southern part is called Babylonia. The Sumerians. The Sumerians were the oldest civilization. They believed that they have originated from Central Asia. They developed the cuneiform writing system. The kings acted as chief priests. Their civilization came to an end. Sumerian calendar, the civilization, the people, the characteristics, etc. Cuneiform writing was in wedge shape. The Akkadians. The Akkadians dominated Sumeria. The Sargon of Akkad was a famous ruler. The Sargon and his descendants ruled Mesopotamia for more than 100 years. The cuneiform records of Akkadian mentions about the Indus civilization. The Babylonian. The Semitic people called Amorites from Arabian desert moved into Mesopotamia. They were called Babylonians. Babylon was its capital. King Hammurabi extended their domination. The hero Gilgamesh is referred to in the first ever epic on the earth. Hammurabi belonged to the first Amorite dynasty, attained fame and name as a great lawmaker. Key with his codes. Code of Hammurabi. See the picture. Assyrians. The Assyrian kings were the priest of Assur. The Assyrian kings were the priest of Assur. The chief deity of Assyria, Assur, was the capital city. Assur Manipal was a popular ruler. He maintained a famous library of cuneiform records. Assyrians worship the deity of Lamassu for protection. See the library of Assurbanipal, the clay tablets, the arrangements and the inner view of the library which he have constructed during the past years. Society, state and administration. The Sumerian civilization had many city-states. The fortified cities had temples called ziggurats. It was controlled by priests. The Sumerians occupied the top social hierarchy. They collected taxes. Temple acted as a storehouse of taxed commodities. Cultivable lands were owned by the kings and the higher class people. Not all the people were allowed to live in the cities. You can see in the arrangement of the hierarchy. Food and agriculture. Agriculture was the main occupation. They cultivated wheat, barley, onions, grapes, apples and dates. They domesticated cattle, sheep and goat. They had developed irrigation system. Plow let domesticated animals do hard work. Trade and exchange. Trade was an important activity. They traveled in ships across the seas for trade. They have references to loan and repayment with or without interest. Cities and town plans. The Mesopotamian cities featured mud or baked brick walls with gates. Some lived in reed huts outside the cities. Ziggurat were at the city center on a platform. Around the temples were the complexes of ceremonial courtyards. Religion. The Sumerians were polytheistic. They worshipped several gods and goddesses. They worshipped Marduk, Ashur, Ninlil, Ishtar, etc. The kings were considered as the representative of God. They developed a rich collection of myths and legends. The Epic of Gilgamesh was the famous one. The Epic of Gilgamesh was the famous one. Hammurabi's Code of Law. Hammurabi Code is an important legal document. It specifies the law related to various crimes. It has 282 provisions specifying cases related to family rights, trade, slavery, taxes and wages. It was carved on stones, which portrays Hammurabi's receiving the code from sun god Shamas. Hammurabi receiving the code from sun god Shamas. An eye for an eye and a tooth for a tooth form the justice is used in Hammurabi's code. Cuneiform, the Sumerian writing system. Cuneiform is the Sumerian system of writing. The shape of letter is in the form of wedge. These scripts were used for commercial transaction, writing letters and stories. The clay tablet contains loads of information. See the tablet given in the picture. Art. The Mesopotamian art included sculpture in stone and clay. They portrayed animals such as goats, bulls, lions, etc. Some mythological figures like lion and bull with human head have also been found. See the picture? An animal with a human head. See the paintings of the bull during those period. Signs. The Mesopotamians excelled in mathematics, astronomy and medicine. Concept of multiplication, division and cubic equation were developed. They were the ones to formulate 60 minute hour, the 24 day and 24 hour day and 360 degree circle. They created lunar calendar, 7 days in a week, 12 months based on lunar months. They developed medicinal system, a text called Dynastic Handbook, herbs and minerals. You can see the pharmacy. They developed weights and measurement systems, the lunar calendar and the astronomy has been developed during those period. Contributions of the Mesopotamian civilization. The invention of potter's wheel helps to transport also. Calendar system was developed, 360 days. The cuneiform system of writing. The Hammurabi law code was another legacy. We come to the end of the session.